cavity and so.
Now
I don't think he can do
the
it.
The torch is yours.
Yeah. It's been considered.
That season pass.
Right?
It's bloated.
Yeah, I think it's partially bloated, which means.
Oh, it might explode with maggots.
It will explode with a lot of shit.
It will blow up when you hit
it. You ever see like Left 4 Dead, the boomers?
I have to jump on it or can I stomp it?
You can jump on it.
Curb stomp that motherfucker.
Jump it.
I kind of just want to curb stomp it. If I curb stomp it,
I'll halfway pay you for a season pass.
You'll halfway pay me
if you curb stomp.
Yeah, 1 foot, 2 feet.
2 feet, full price.
Half per foot.
How about if I curb stomp it, you give me $25? Easily like $40. We're asking a lot for me to curb stomp a bloated car.
And you gotta do it in the gut.
No,
dude.
I don't want this. Then I have to fucking sit in the car with this.
Yeah.
Oh, good point.
But we can just throw the boot in the bag.
Well, what about his boots?
Throw them in the bag.
These are good boots.
There's a fucking pair of pants on the floor in the bag.
Yeah, I don't know who those are. And there's also some objects in there too.
It might be mine.
Underneath the seat. That's Haley's. It might pair be of pants in there.
Oh, possibly. Oh man, what's he doing?
These are my waterproof boots. For days like this, I'm glad I have them.
Yeah, there you go, there you go.
You can't get in there. Yeah,
exactly. Bon appetit.
That's the point. My feet are soaked, so I can't do it.
It's gonna reek like shit, and I don't have an opinion between this.
You got grass.
And rain.
Yes, because that's gonna mask the scent of the candy. Alright, you got 10 seconds.
What's yours? 10. 9.
25 bucks?
8.
You gotta agree on it.
7. Okay, hold on.
You think counting down?
Yeah.
Well, they'd be like, oh, 0. Oh, you didn't pick Casey.
Alright,
$40, give me $25 for
that. You gotta curb to stop the whole entire thing. You can't leave no limb bloated. You gotta make sure that's the all flattened. I want to see it flattened. That's the only reason when you're gonna stop it, like
you
step on it.
It has to
burst. No, yeah. It's a head. The head's not gonna do anything. It's gonna get in the gut.
They get everything up in there.
Rain
matter. JFK style.
Oh, fuck. That means 4 times.
Gotta curve it too.
I feel guilty for even like.
He's dead.
Exactly. Like I have more respect.
Hey, we can hold a little ceremony before we do
not
it.
Gonna be doing anything.
Yeah, I'm gonna just get out of my day.
Get
out of my day.
I'm fucking gonna curb stomp it. These two are gonna go home. Casey fucking curb stomped a dead raccoon. How disrespectful is that?
Of course, fuck!
How disrespectful is that piece of shit?
I'll be funny as hell. It's gonna go down in history.
Doesn't
care about animals. No point.
I'm gonna tell Autumn that you didn't do it.
I don't think she cares.
Either way.
Autumn is
the friend I have.
Ooh. There you go, okay.
The main biddy.
His main line. Your main line.
My main line.
I got 6 Brucies in there. They did it.
Alright, Casey.
This isn't gonna happen.
You're done fucked.